With this one, you will see why your dream has to be so big. Nobody can measure it. And here is how it goes, that you can often measure a person by the size of his dream. It was said by Robert Schuller. That you can often measure a person by the size of his dream. How big is your dream? And that's my question. And that's where it steps. I mean, that's where I'm going to stop it for now. Think about it. How big is my dream? Because people can always measure you as a person by how big your dream is. Let me help further. And that's like, how many things do you want to achieve before you leave the planet? That could help. Make a list of it. Don't be afraid of writing whatever it is. If it's going to be saving the ozone layer, reversing climate change, helping the world, just write it. That's how big your dream can be. And people can measure what your aims are by that. If your dream is just all about to eat, to drink, watch TV, and die, well, that's still a goal. That's still a dream. But I think it should be more than that. It should be all about helping somebody, being a blessing, challenging ourselves to do better things, greater things. And that's achievable too. So you can often measure a person by the size of his dream, as said by Robert Schuller. Hope that helps. Share this with everyone you know. Let them too be blessed. Thanks for your time, for listening and for watching. We'll be in touch again very soon.